So friends, last class we saw what are the different types of layers in OSI model. So this class once again will continue, and I said in the last class I told you application layer job, which provides various type of networking services, application services. So and presentation, which acts like a data translator, session, which provides dialog control, like it will establish end-to-end session, and it will negotiate certain parameter for data transfer, such as half duplex, full duplex, etc. Now transport layer, which provides end-to-end, or I can say process-to-process, transport layer deals with process-to-process communication. So it provides reliability, error correction, error detection, and error correction. That is a job of the transport layer. So transport layer provides reliability. Reliability means no data loss. For that, it will adopt different types of mechanism. Network layer provides routing and logical addressing. Network layer provides routing and logical addressing. So this is routing. Network layer deals with routing. So, and logical addressing. What do you mean routing? Routing is nothing but sending packet from one network to the other network. So, what is this? That is routing. Now, logical addressing means each machine on the internet is identified by unique IP, unique address, that is called as an internet protocol address or logical address. Now, why it is called so logical? Because the structure of the address is like that. You can change the address at any time, so it is called as a logical address. It is also structured address. So what is the job of the data link layer? Data link layer, the job of the data link layer is framing. It divides, it provides framing for the stream of bits. So it provides framing for the stream of bits. It will identify which is the starting and which is the ending of the particular frame. So data link, there are two things, two sub layers. One is called as LLC, other one is MAC. MAC will decide how to access the media. For that, which makes use of something called as MAC address or a physical address. So LLC will establish logical link control. So now, what is the difference between physical address and what is the difference between logical address? Physical address is a 6-byte or 48 bits address. It is called as MAC address or physical address. It is a permanent address buried in EEPROM of the network card. But this is the logical address given by the administrator. Administrator can change it at any time. So this is the 32-bit address. This is the 48-bit address. This is 4-byte address. Otherwise, this is a 6-byte address. Then physical layer deals with the electromechanical specifications, how the data can be converted into particular format. Like, what do you mean by zero? What do you mean by one? We says like data is transmitted in the form of zero and one. What is zero? Zero means either it is a 5 volt or 0 volt. One means it's a 0 volt or 5 volt. Or what are the different transmission type of this one? Different type of transmission of data. All these are dealt by physical layer. So now, friends, we are now our class is concerned about networking layer. So networking layer, the important concept is nothing but IP address. What do you mean by the IP address? What are the different class of IP address, and what do you mean by subnetting? So these things I will cover in detail in the succeeding class.